What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel for another Dokkan video. Today, guys, we got some huge news regarding what's coming next after the anniversary already on global. They put it on the App Store and they put it on the Apple Store. So we're going to go over that. So if you like this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and leave your comments down below. I appreciate you guys. So right now, guys, we are currently on global. Get ready to approach part 3 of the anniversary. So this is about to get crazy here on global. I feel like we're in for a roller coaster ride with the sync, so it's gonna get nuts. If you watched my last video, I talked about the possibility of getting this Cell Max next. Like, could they put this in here next? What I think they possibly could do, I'm gonna talk about in just here in a minute. So with further ado, we're gonna go over here and shout outs to Air Dokkan for this. I wasn't able to find the image myself on the store, but he has it on his Twitter, so if you want to show him some love, it's at AirDokkan. So, we're going to pull this image up. We got this image on the store. I did see it through the game earlier, I thought, but then it like glitched out or something and I didn't get to see it. So, this is the actual image from the Apple Store and the Android Store. So, and it translates to the event ends on the August 24th. 2024, they got the month in the middle and the day first, so the event actually ends on that, and says it's Dokkan Festival, so we will be seeing Topo next for sure. So guys, stay tuned to that's awesome. I'm glad we're getting them sooner. The only bad thing is we got the worldwide download right after that. So I just woke up, I apologize. I'm really kind of tired right now today. Like I said, if you guys know, I've been struggling with my health, so I appreciate you staying with me on that. But the event end is going to be on the 24th of August. So we are going to be seeing him, I'd say, right after the 9th anniversary. I was looking here 15 days from now with left on the Gogeta. Like I said, I'm now looking back on there in 15 days. I was looking at my calendar. Let me scroll down. In 15 days is going to be on the 13th. I remember seeing that in the game. So the 13th, around this time, and I say Topo will either drop right after or he will drop a couple days after, which we'll get into that. Could we still see, though, the Cell Max? Where are they going to put the Cell Max? Because we still have to have him as well. So could they throw him in there with Topo? I mean, I think that'd be a smart decision. Everybody's like, they're not going to do a legendary summon or a global summon. I've seen them do all kinds of crazy stuff, so who knows? Or will they throw Cell Max in the part 3 here? I don't think we'll get him before Topo, because other people are saying that. I mean, it's a possibility. Anything's a possibility at this point, so could we get him before this? Maybe. But you never know with Global Dokkan anymore. And with the sync, like I said, they said we're going to be synced by the worldwide download, I remember seeing in the video. So, who knows at this point, guys? I mean, they tend to do whatever. So, we are definitely getting this Topo before the worldwide download. They put it on the store. I don't know if it's a leak or they just messed up or what they really did. But either way, they did do that, and we are getting him in August. So am I gonna summon? I would say if I was you guys, I would wait for worldwide download. If you're free to play, wait, and at least, you know, get him later. If you're not free to play, get tickets. Definitely get tickets, and I would save your stones, because the worldwide download is probably gonna be crazy. They're probably gonna be broken units too, so everything at this point is just gonna become stronger, and you know, the power increase is just gonna keep going and happening. So, yeah, Topo next, Cell Max possibly with Topo. I think that's a possibility too. I think we could also see him, you know, Cell Max in the part 3 or the EX. But I think they're going to possibly throw Cell Max in there somewhere too. I feel like they have to. I feel like to get us caught up. And then the Tanabata, I'm still questioning that in my head, how they're going to do that. We're going to get that around the same time, I guess, but I don't know how that's going to work either with the sync. So all we're missing is Topo in my head. Topo, Cell Max that I can think of on global, and the thank you celebration, which is the Tanabata, and the finishing anniversary in the part Part 3 EX with the Easy A's and everything like that. So we have to get through that, and then everything will be unified pretty much at that point, and then we'll have the 10th anniversary right after, which will be insane. So we'll have to get used to that as global players as well. So I'm sure we'll still get tickets for it because it'll be a global-sided thing. But will we see the step-ups ever again? Who knows? I hope they come back too. I hope at least let it be like a part one thing next year or something like that. Or it could have just been a trial thing and they were like, nope, it's too good. Who knows? You never know with this game, man. It's a gacha game, but I'm here to bring you all this, you know, sudden news when I can. So I appreciate y'all supporting me. I try not to ramble on too long in the videos because I don't want to draw the video out so long. Just kind of give you all the information and go from there. So expect Topo for sure to be at the end of the at the end of the anniversary on the 13th of August, all the way till around the time it says here, which is the 24th of August, which is when it says the event ends on it. I can't read that language, but I have seen it translated, so look forward to that, as you can see here. So we'll have either way Topo for about, which is typical fashion if we get him then, for a couple weeks. He'll be that banner for a couple weeks. I see him dropping it a little bit sooner, but maybe around, like said, the 11th of August or something like that, till the 24th. So he'll just be that fill-in banner there. And then I feel like they're going to have to put something in EX. I don't know. Like I said, Cell Max could be possibly EX. I don't know. I'm starting to think he won't be Part 3 possibly, but I'm thinking EX is possible, or he's going to be with Topo, and they're just going to put both banners out. So they're going to have to do something crazy, though. You know, everybody knows Worldwide's coming, so you know, with Worldwide coming, nobody's going to want to summon on this. They're going to skip. I mean, and people are saying it in the comments, like, somewhat. They're like, yeah, I'm going to skip. You know, if you're free to play, you got to pick and choose. So, I respect the free to play players. So, hope y'all enjoyed this news either way. I'm going to get off here. I'm going to get me some more rest. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much, whoever likes the videos. Thank y'all for commenting on the videos. And thank y'all for subscribing. Like I said, y'all are real ones. I want to continue to grow this community. So, thank y'all for supporting me. Stay awesome. Topo soon, guys. Yeah, it's crazy. We already got news when he's coming, and the anniversary ain't over. Peace.